To remove the glove box, first you need to remove this lower panel. There's three screws there, and one at each side at the bottom. Pull it out. And then underneath you should be able to see these two bolts here. Take those out. Remove these two screws at the top of here as well.
What's that?
That should just pull out now.